sing one more song for you.
Yay!
I know, me too. This song has never been done live. This song.
Never.
Yeah, Kathy's excited. What's up, Mom? That's my mom.
Yay!
She's a party at the top. This song is really, really important to us. It was written around the same time as Safe and Sound, and it means a ton, and this is its live debut. It's called No Container. Yes.
And the reason why I said this is up until this year, I've literally been doing a bunch of comedy songs and stuff. And
we love it!
Maybe, I know, I love them too and stuff.
They're fun sometimes, but sometimes you gotta be fucking serious, right? Get serious. Take off your scally cap. We're serious right now.
Literally, when I heard what Nikki did with Safe and Sound and New Explosion and stuff, I wanted to do something that kind of inspired me from what she was doing and stuff, so I wrote this one. It's called No Container for Your Heart, and I've never performed it live before, but it's got some wonderful ideas, and if I don't perfect them tonight, I'm sure I'll
don't cut yourself short, Robert. Just do it.
You guys.